1.
Pick your object. Export mesh.
2.
Locate the model. Edit mode. Select an area you want the height of. Press N. Copy all the numbers. Paste it somewhere.
3.
In rig slots, add. Select the position you just created. Call it _deco_large_1 or small or med. Paste all of your numbers. Repeat for different sizes and locations if you wanna. Have we gone mad with power yet?
For more Pixie tips, don't forget to subscribe!